How much is it?
Wish up.
A little over $2 million. per split.
This part here isn't like iron quartered because I kind of forgot to hit my hotkey to start the quarter. So yeah, but you know, sometimes you just forget. Anyways, yeah.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Vouloir, c'est pouvoir, eh?
Vouloir, c'est pouvoir!
Well, well, well.
Man himself.
Oh, and look at what I dug up.
Oh, shit. It's the ice cream man. Oh, my God.
It'll be my pleasure.
Judge, he told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that
wow,
is
a you're lightweight.
Right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. You don't mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
Let's see if you can handle this down on mood.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that?
Trying to get some corn whiskey? Make you a man.
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you get us something off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Oh, yeah. You ain't got to tell me, yeah. Bud.
Hey, fill me up. All right. Know something, Lincoln? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. You shouldn't have said no.
Talk about bar fights, like seriously, I don't think they can handle that liquor. Not likely he can.
Where the fuck you think you're going?
So it takes 3 shots. Well, actually, no, 4. Okay.
Go on, grab that bag, let's go.
Because you couldn't just shoot him in the head once.
When I got to Sammy's, the whole place was burning. I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence? Or something else?
I was pulling Lincoln out of the fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano.
Mm-hmm. And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit brother, Lou. Look. Enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn right I did.
So those the men you're gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough. I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
This is a one-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek, not fight back. Problem is, that don't work.
See here, ham?
Ham?
Ham and tomato?
Mm-hmm.
I said ham and tomato, not ham and cheese. Like, what are you?
Ham and mayo.
Ham? Oh, God. What the hell?
Welcome home, son.
Oh, God.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit there are.
Awesome.
This guy's a beast.
What do you want?
Wow. Wow. Well, you're really nice.
I want you to run the hall.
No, seriously, awesome. And remember what shit-faced means?
Shouldn't have said no.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I wouldn't exactly tell you to say it right now because, well, you know.
I'm not gonna get shit-faced.
Yeah, me neither. Yes, this time I actually hit the right button to record. Oh, yes, he's a good time here.
Pretty much.
Something I gotta do.
I ever tell you how I got this? What game should I play? Assassin's Creed, Dying Light, Subnautica, DayZ, Fallout 4, Grand Theft Auto, Turbo Dismo, Mafia 2, Dicks. I mean, Left 4 Dead 4, Car Mechanic, Assassin's Creed 3, American Truck Simulator, or Next Car Game.
So, guys, what do you want Austin to record, aka AJ Falcon, once he gets his, Wait, no, you got a mic. You got a Fraps.
I have my Fraps, and I also have my, I'm also getting a camera here soon.
Okay, then you're mint right now.
Yes, I am.
I'm getting my camera soon. I have 300 right now. It's all, together, it'll be 5-something, I think. But I'm still going to my other grandparents here soon, so yeah, for Christmas. Like, yes, I know it's over, but you know.
Oh, by the way, Merry Christmas, everybody!
Oh yeah, yeah.
I had a good Christmas and a good New Year and ate lots of food.
This was totally not pre-recorded.
The way she goes.
Not at all.
Damn right. So, and for people that don't celebrate Christmas, hope you had
Happy Hanukkah,
Happy Holidays.
Kwanzaa, I don't know.
Happy Hanukkah, Happy Kwanzaa, Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year. And hope the best for 2017.
Yep. Now, I don't know if I want to go for a waiter, business hours, or Mr. Clay. Or stick with stick with some military theme here. I'm gonna go with military theme, except with the arms cut. I gotta go over here and get these. Where is he? It's upstairs, isn't it? Yes.
I am not watching over the videos that you did.
Not at all, eh? The videos I did of what?
Mafia 3.
Oh, yeah. Yes. I can only do them because of you, you know that, eh?
Yeah.
Eventually, I would have gotten the game, but that would have probably been, like, I don't know, February. Well, actually, I don't know. Only in really third mission in or whatever, and I already love her. Well, I loved her in the first mission. So.
I don't know why, but I'm pretty obsessed with, Mafia 2, because that's where my entire thing started.
Your entire thing? What do you mean?
Well, that's the first game I basically ever played and enjoyed.
Oh. Yeah, I played Mafia 2, like I said, but I think I only made it to, like, maybe, like, I don't know. I made it somewhat to the middle, but not on that point. If that makes sense. Lying about setting up a
tax center. It makes total sense. Black bag operation is plausible deniability,
which is why I stole all this shit from the FBI. Things go tits up. Those chicken dicks can deal with.
Sorry if you guys can't hear my game. I put headphones in, so I'm...
Calm yourself, Austin. We aren't going to, like, a formal ball here. I'm Rat God. Not Mr. Rat God. So, Austin, why do you pick your name AJ Falcon?
Because everyone has called me AJ, and my favorite bird is a falcon. Figured as much.
Patience. Just put him in. I only call myself Nat God because my Xbox name and almost everything I have online is Nat. And it was going to be Goof, but I mean, I don't know.
I'll be damned if I let those coon asses destroy everything that Sammy built up. Who replaced Baka?
Unknown. Managed to keep his identity.
So you just put Nat and God together and you get Nat God, and then I'm just like Bubbles here. You know, got some nice girl kitties. Jesus, boys.
I'm not singing to the radio.
Not at all.
No. Mafia 3 is the 70s.
Yeah. I love games that don't need good graphics to be good. I wasn't saying this has bad graphics. It has amazing graphics, but yeah.
I love the 1970s.
So that's what you get from this?
Pretty much.
So I couldn't really just be saying, hello, I want to order, I don't know, a Big Mac and this, and you're like, okay, you want that game?
Pretty much.
Oh. I totally did not just run someone over and the cops were called.
If any of y'all got the patience for it, feel free to swing by.
No. Yeah, Assassin, when you got me this, you didn't have to get the season pass, but Adrian Falcon's a bit stubborn, so, you know.
AJ's a bit nice.
And stubborn.
And does a lot of things for his best friend.
Why is AJ talking to himself in the third person?
Because AJ gets annoyed.
Oh my god, okay, can we stop with the AJ stuff?
Now you know how I feel when you tell me I'm too stubborn.
Yeah, but you somewhat are. Cop, you get away from me. Oh god. There has to be a way inside. Without. Oh yeah, there is. Oh god, not one of these. Guys, we almost died.
There. Sorry about the headache, brother.
Oh. When in doubt, go in, go out the back way, eh, hey, Austin?
Damn right.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
So how did that just happen? Right in front of a cop, eh, hey, Austin? And I had the cops called on me. And they call it off as soon as that cop looks at me.
When you see a car that sucks as fuck, you're like,
oh.
Austin, you know how my DLC wasn't coming in?
Yeah.
I think I just saw one of the DLC vehicles, so
so we might be all good. Find their way inside. Well, I mean, couldn't I just walk up in the front door, or is that, like, too easy? Or is that not a smart way?
You choose what you want to do. I don't tell people how to play video games.
You don't know more?
No, I give them hints and teach them how to do stuff.
I remember when we were younger, you would always say, oh, go that way, go that way.
Yeah, that's what
I'm joking with them, guys. And yes, we've known each other since. Austin, do you want to say?
Since kindergarten.
Yep. We, of course, had our little, arguments, but that's normal. Every friendship does. We liked drama when we were little, and, there was totally not one point where,
where you choked me because I stole your hat?
Yeah.
Nice trick you pulled back at the Haitian camp.
That never happened, you know.
And I held you, I did. It appears we both full of surprises.
Certainly does.
What can I do for you, Lincoln Clay?
I want you to help me kill Sal Marcano.
I see. A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you break in here and expect me to trust you?
Now that Marcano's back in the Dixie Mafia, it's only a matter of time till they come
to Dixie Mafia.
When they do, they'll kill everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to your wagon, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get the hollow.
So, Austin, how much drama did we like back then?
Do you know why Sammy and I were...
Lots.
Oh, yeah.
On account of you going after the lottery.
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive.
When we were younger, did you plan on, when we were being older, to be sitting here and recording and all this or no?
Who always did what Sal remember the day that we were doing him against
his own people. He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it?
What was that, Austin? Once
I have the hope, I remember when we were younger, we were asked, what's your
access to your muscle, job, your connections, your dream job, and a place to hold up from
I
time
said
to time.
McDonald's. You can do what you
want. Yeah. And then you ended up working at McDonald's for how long? Month or so?
I was working there for at least 2 months, then I went to a movie theater, then realized they sent me over.
Yeah. But, I mean, at least you worked at your dream job for a while.
Fuck you.
Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, for old time's sake.
And yes, guys, we have not forgotten about zombie tips, but we want to take a bit of time so we can actually get some and not say the same one over and over. So, yeah.
That's just ridiculous.
What is?
How do I find
it? Saying the exact same thing over and over again.
Yes, and I noticed in one video at least we said the same thing that we said before. And the way the format is with that series, it's kind of messed up. Because I had one before I had a good well, I used my old video camera.
Seeing what he can learn about how it's being run, you should talk to him
and
see what he knows.
The sound wasn't good, so I just deleted the video. But I would have had, well, I didn't want to delete every video just because, you know, work and stuff. Like, doesn't people don't think it takes a while to record or edit or anything, but it kind of does.
What happened to your store? Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns yet. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh. No, I don't want this. Come on.
Great, I just died. Never run into an, like I said before, when you went in guns a blazing, I went in guns a blazing.
Yes. Sometimes, wait, what?
What? Prostitutes?
Dirty old prostitutes.
I know, right?
I wonder if I'm gonna have to go, I don't know, help or pick up a $100 one, or if I have to go help or pick up a 10-cent one.
You're supposed to help them.
Okay, so, do I have to pick up, I mean, help a, 10-cent one, or a $100 one?
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, it's been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
Now I'm getting someplace in the game.
You know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone. Ain't that the goddamn truth?
I was only in the prologue, Austin.
Asshole named Merle Jackson Rotten. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to
it? Oh yeah, guys, and anyway. So far, the music that's up isn't from DJ Peppa, but, put a bullet up their ass. I don't know, he may be making some beat or help out with someone or something like that, but so far, he's been making the stickers for us. Like, well, he's a part of the channel, too, but, like, he's been making the stickers for them. And he's been helping with the Facebook page, like, editing it, and, with some designs. Like, I give him the concepts of what we all want, and then, you know, he makes them, sends them to me, and then if we need to send it to, I don't know, a company or something, we do, and it's just easier than a million emails going to that company. And them turning out like they don't know what we want. Hey, awesome. Yeah. It's easier on us, not easier on our computers.
No. Of course not.
And then Josh, a.k.a. Fabinacci. What is his nickname?
I don't know, but something honestly weird.
Yeah. Sorry, Josh, if you're, like, watching this or whatever, but, she's a bit messed up. Oh.
Why do I keep dying?
I don't know. Why do you?
I never even go. I didn't even go guns a-blazing this time.
Yeah. Some games it's fine to go in, but then there's some that you cannot.
Sometimes it's just hard to kill people in this game.
Yeah.
I will. Thanks.
Free this. What?
Forgive me, please. Free the prostitutes. They need love too.
No, they don't. No, I'm joking. If any escorts are, you know,
watching, which I highly doubt.
Yeah, but you know, you never know, Austin. And
exactly,
I don't. Well, huh, you don't want to hurt someone's. I don't know.
You don't want to hurt anyone's feelings.
Yeah. Found him. Oh, you did. You found me, eh? Well, guess what? You're on the ground now. So I kind of by mistake walked into their dressing room. Good old tack vest, Austin. Good old tacky.
I forgot. He was born and raised here, too.
Mm-hmm. Fourth generation. And I'm serious. That place Mikey went to was the best. They made etouffee just like my...
I bet her gumbo was good, too, huh?
Run that motherfucker out of here! I found him!
I just shot a bunch of people for some god-known reason.
What?
I just shot a bunch of people for some reason, I don't know.
Oh, nice. Hey! It's not nice to shoot at hookers.
I'll stop shooting at you, Noah, okay?
Wow. Austin, I don't think he got what I was saying. Any woman need that.
Oh my god.
Because
I got what you were saying.
No, he's dead. So
you killed him. You should kill all of them. Every last one.
Well, that hooker is dark.
Time to take out the trash.
She wants me to kill every one of them. Which, like, I don't, like, I'm fine with killing every one of them, but, like, you know, you just don't expect a hooker just to be like, kill every one of them, do you, Austin? Hey. Well, I died. So, Austin, how are you doing? Falcon.
What am I thinking?
Yeah. What game you playing?
Nothing much, actually.
I have what? Why? What? Oh, what? That sucks.
Ow. Hey, please don't miss.
Ah. What? Ah, oh, that's stupid. So I die, Austin. And yeah, I have to go back to the CIA. And then I have to go do whatever he wants. Or what? Where's what? Whoa, what? Okay, now I just don't know what he wants me to do.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call on your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one.
Okay, so...
That Cassandra really buffaloed. I know this is personal. Abandoned search and return to patrol. Repeat, Jesus, everything here is either fried, covered in sugar, or both.
Yeah, I have no idea what's going on, but, so, I go back to the guy, or... Huh. Anyways, Austin, what you doing?
Some supplies. Just doing some missions, that's about it.
What, what game?
Mafia 3.
Oh.
Let me see what you got.
Dude, if this, game...
Are you still recording?
Yeah. Why?
Well, I'm just wondering.
Oh.
Our business is done. You know how to find me.
I honestly, Austin and guys, like this game now better than a game that has G, T, and an A in it. I don't know what that game is. Do you, Austin?
Not a clue.
Oh. Oh yeah, and I think it has 4 or like 8, 5 or something in it. I don't know though. No, the GTA is a good game too, but I mean, you only have a bit of freedom in this though. I find, yeah, you know. Gotta go talk to this pimp again.
I freed those women. God damn, if that place in the hellhole. Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it? As soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
What?
Pimp scattered around.
Oh.
Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you're dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Well, guys, I'm gonna have to end it off here, so peace.
Peace, guys. Remember, Happy New Year.